Hi, I'm Ardit. In the world of networking technology, PoE, which is a method of combining both power and networking via a single cable to a power device to simplify the complexities of wiring, is widely used across industries. IP cameras, for example, emerge as one of the most used devices with PoE. But there's a catch. IP cameras will sometimes crash due to uncontrollable environmental factors, and this kind of issue can often be solved by simply restarting the device. If you're gonna ask me, is there any way to restart the device without going through the hassle of asking a professional to fix it? Like a simpler way how to do it? Of course, the answer is yes. But how? That's why I'm here, to let you quickly understand how convenient OttoE PoE Watchdog is. So, let's start! The dip switch is on the top side of the OttoE PoE switch. Make sure the power is turned off before toggling the switches to on or off. To enable the PoE Watchdog function, switch on the toggles for the specific ports. If the power device needs more than 5 minutes of boot time, turn off DIMM9 external mode. After the port with enabled Watchdog function is connected to the power device, it will start to continuously detect the operating status of the PD. When the power device crashes abnormally and there is no response for more than 30 seconds, the PoE Watchdog function will automatically activate. The OttoE will turn off the power of this port so that the connected PD device can be restarted. In addition to the Watchdog function, OttoE PoE has many useful features. For example, the QoS scheduling features can transmit more important data according to the set priority. You can select an OttoE model with an SFP port for long-distance optical fiber transmission. It's super simple to install. You can plug and unplug the wires from your device without using any tools, making it easy to set up. If you have anything else you're curious about the Watchdog feature or other OttoE questions, please contact us through the official website or via the contact information below. See you, and goodbye for now.